हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, आज हम देखेंगे यमेथला सीटी 5 ईयर SLLB कोर्स के लिए एंट्रेंस एग्जाम का सैंपल पेपर। उस सैंपल पेपर का हम लास्ट सेक्शन देखेंगे, बेसिक मैथमेटिक्स। बेसिक मैथमेटिक्स में 10 क्वेश्चन है, 10 मार्क्स है और नेगेटिव मार्किंग बिल्कुल भी नहीं है। फ्रेंड्स, वीडियो अंत तक देखिए, लाइक कमेंट शेयर कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब करना न भूलिए। तो चलिए जानेंगे बेसिक मैथमेटिक्स के क्वेश्चन विद आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, ए मैन बाइज अ साइकिल फॉर ₹1400 एंड सेल्स इट एट ए लॉस ऑफ 15%। व्हाट इज द सेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ द साइकिल? आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर सी, ₹1190। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, द कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ 20 आर्टिकल्स इज द सेम एज द सेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ X articles. If the profit is 25%, then the value of X is, answer is option number B, 16. Value of X is 16. Question number 3, a boat can travel with a speed of 13 km/h in still water. If the speed of the stream is 4 km/h, find the time taken by the boat to go 68 km downstream. Answer is option number C, 4 hours. Question number 4, if a person walks at 14 km/h instead of 10 km/h, he would have walked 20 km more. The actual distance traveled by him is, answer is option number A, 50 km. Question number 5, if 6 men and 8 boys can do a piece of work in 10 days, while 26 men and 48 boys can do the same in 2 days, the time taken by 15 men and 20 boys in doing the same type of work will be, answer is option number A, 4 days. Question number 6, a man is 24 years older than his son. In 2 years, his age will be twice the age of his son. The present age of his son is, answer is option number D, 22 years. Question number 7, sum of 2 numbers is 20 and their difference is 4. Find the numbers. Answer is option number A, 12, 8. Number is 12, 8. 12.8. Find the number is 12.8. Question number 8. A batsman makes a score of 87 runs in the 17th running and thus increase his average by 3. Find the average after 17th inning. Answer is option number B, 39. Question number 9. Out of the 40 students, 14 are taking English composition and 29 are taking chemistry. If 5 students are in both classes, how many students are neither class? Answer is option number D, 2. Question number 10. In a class 7, students like to play basketball and 8 like to play cricket. 3 students like to play on both basketball and cricket. How many students like to play basketball or cricket or both? Answer is option number D, 12 students. So friends, these are important questions of mathematics. Thank you.